Hello everyone, I'm Master Mark, and it's my pleasure to welcome you back to... This isn't Resident Evil. I mean, Metro Last Light. Let's get back to it, shall we? We just got captured and escaped from the place. Pavel backstabbed us, and now we are trying to escape from the Reds. Let's get to it, shall we? Oh no! Bet there's goodies in there. Hey, is that my stuff? I think that's my stuff. There's nothing else, it's solid. Okay. Oh yeah, I got my stuff back. Alright. What's in here? Bullets. Nice. Love it. Alright. Let's look through here for any other goodies I may miss. Man, it's a good thing I got the silencer on this pistol now. This is gonna make this a cakewalk. Let's make sure that I've selected the right knives. I don't recognize those sounds. Do I have knives on me? Do I even have knives? That's a question I should be asking. A shotgun with a suppressor on it. What's even the point of that? Jeez, oh Pete's. Alright, let's get this out. And then, do I have any... Okay, what do I have to work with here? I got plenty of bullets, and my knives are currently selected. Okay. Knives are currently selected. That's good. Knives are the top ones. That's what I have right now. This appears to be a map of the area. Alright. I think I got everything in here. Note the word think. I may have missed a thing or two. Oh, look. Masks. Stuff. Nope. Looks like I got everything I can use. At least I think so. Let's go. Let's rock and roll. Anything over here? Nope. Metal detector.
Is your pants all ready? Then watch your real man.
Well, if you're a real man, why are your hands shaking?
We'll give him a minute.
Don't mean shit. The important thing is nothing else shakes. Okay. Composed.
I can't sneak. I don't think I can sneak past him like this. I'll have to give him a minute. Or I'll sneak up on the both of them.
Rush me.
That's one down. And there's the other down. They're both down. Okay. Good. We're golden. We're golden. Nothing is going wrong. This is perfectly fine. This is how it's supposed to go. Can I defuse this thing? Apparently not. Hmm. Shoot, they're working on fortified trains. I told you we were going to see these things again. Remember in, like, episode 2 where I was like, we're going to see these things again? I was right. Can I climb up there? Can I jump up there? Woo! Dang, son! Master Mark, more like Mario Mark. I'm Jumpman up in this place. Can I get through here? Nice. Hey, I didn't know this was an area. Alright, can I open that? Apparently not. Huh. Hmm. Well, I didn't find anything that I could use. I can't use this, can't use any of this stuff. I guess this is just kinda here. There's no real other purpose unless I can find the key. I don't see the key. Shh, 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 shh. You don't see me, you don't see me. Nobody heard that. Nobody heard that. Probably should have took him out before I did this jump. Whew. There we are. I'll have to keep my eyes out for a key, because that's probably where it goes to. I don't see anyone yet. Sup, pal? Got anything on you? Nope. Let's keep rolling. Oh, hey! There's the key! Alright, let's go back up now. I guess we were supposed to go down first. Let's try and make this jump again. Mmm, there we are. Now we just gotta straddle the wall. And here we are. Put the key in there. What awesome stuff do we have in here? Some wallets. That's right, boys, we found some fine wallets. We're gonna sell them on the market. We're gonna get like $5 a piece when we sell them. at Burning Man or whatever. Yeah, I'm not sure what was in those. You know what? They were probably just pistol ammunition or something like that. Something not particularly too good, despite the fact that it took some noticing to get there. Whatever, it's fine. Let's keep moving. Any of these lockers? Looks like some of these are open. Let's take that out. Radio. Cool music. It's kind of generic thrash metal, but I don't got anything against that. Cool, an air filter. I better not get content ID'd over this. If I do, I'm gonna throw myself off a tall building. Can I open this? Nope. Most of these are locked. Anything in here? Can't open that. Can't open that. Can't open anything. At least I found this. Other than that, I'm disappointed by the lack of loot. Supposed to be more stuff to loot here. We're gonna smash this out of anger. There we are. Now I feel better. Let's go through here. After smashing that light, I feel better about... Whoa. Okay.
What the hell are you doing here? Who's gonna patrol the premises?
Shh! You didn't see anything! This is not how things were supposed to go. But hey, let's party! You guys want to party? I'll party! Let's go! Think I can't see ya. Where is he at? Let's reload. Let's reload and relocate. Got him! Alright, let's pull back. Let's pull back here. Okay. That did not go as planned. The AI is very smart. What? Am I getting stuck on the geometry here? I was. Okay. That or my keyboard is funking up. Let's heal ourselves before we move on. Use them when you got them. Alright, I don't see any others out here. I think we got most of them. This open? It does. Shotgun shells, cool. Oh, there's one of them. Gotta wait for him to get a little closer. Is he down? Looks like it. Okay. We're dealing with some big boys here. They got big boys. There's another big boy. Man, we can just cut through them if we can just get the drop on them. This is a good firing position I have here. Got good cover. Alright, let's pull up a bit. While looting the bodies, of course. Dang right you're taking casualties. That's another one down. Okay. Alright, they're down. Okay. Just keep moving. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. Just keep searching the bodies. All the money I get for this will make this worth it, even if it is somewhat anticlimactic. Okay. What's this here? Medicine. I'm gonna use one of mine and then take theirs. Cool. I'm practically invisible right now. Hold there, buddy. I wanna get a good I got this silencer for a reason, might as well use it. Hit. Alright, it's working like a charm, the silencer. Wasn't quite how I envisioned this going, but hey man, let's party. Why not? Oh hey, what's this here? Looks like goodies. Hey, a vent. You know, if we weren't going with this whole action approach, I'd probably sneak in there. But since we're already rocking and rolling our way through this with violence, why stop a good thing? If you can call this good. Sup, pal? Let me just draw a bead on ya. There we are. Now poke out your head again, will ya? Just one more time. There we are. I think we've just about cleared this place. don't know how. Oh, hey. Hey, buddy. Excuse me. No problem. Just sit there for a little while and think about what kinds of stuff you're supporting here. Alright, anything else to steal here? Can we destroy this thing? This is pretty bad for the whole ranger stuff. We should try to destroy this thing if we can. Let's see if there's any stuff to mess around with. Hey, looks like we did a full loop. Did we? Are we back where we started? No, we went... No, we just got to the other side. What's these? What do these things do? Let's turn off the lights. Lights are off. Perfect. Let's do something with this. What does this do? This probably opens this door. Okay, time to hide. I wasn't sure what that was going to do. I don't know where everything goes here. I'm not sure which areas are, like, the critical path and which areas are side areas. Because I wanted to explore all the side areas. But just a little slower. Just a little slower, I would have gotcha. Don't look my way, don't look my way. Got him! Bam! You got, son. You just got. By Master Mark. You got. What do we have to work with here? It doesn't look like much here. Ooh! There's some good stuff. What's going on in here? Oh, it's a barracks. They saw me. Hey, guys! Party! Oh, okay. I didn't expect quite that amount of return fire. Let's pull back a bit. Let him come through that door. Use this bottleneck to get him. Okay.
Alarm! Alarm!
Hey, I guess that grenade did work. Whoa! Okay. We're clearing the house.
Man down!
Okay, we're moving up on him.
Gonna pay, you fuck!
Got him. What do you got on you? Anything good here? They did not stand a chance. I got him good. Didn't know what they were getting themselves into. Never try to kidnap Master Mark. Because he'll get you, boy. He'll get you. What's this here? Stockpile? Nice. Anything here I can take? I saw a safe, but I don't have a key for it yet. Oh, boy. What is this? What is this? Oh, never mind. I know what this is. I thought there was a unique pistol. I forgot that there was, like, six shooters in this. I forgot that you can have, like, revolvers. I thought it was, like, a special weapon of some sort. How are we doing over here? Let's take that key and let's open things up. Let's go ahead, let's turn that off, and here is the safe. Let's open it up. Nice! That's good stuff. It's good stuff. Alright. Excuse me, gentlemen, while I pass through here. Let's take that. I love me some collectibles. Let's turn that off, and let's finish looking around here. Anything here I can steal? These won't open. Nope. Looks like I got everything. Let's go down here now. Let's switch back to my silenced pistol for a little while. See if we can't give the old stealth another try. Can I open this door? No, it doesn't look like I can. At least I don't think I can. Can I shoot this lock off? Nope, I can't. That's a texture. Alright, guess this wasn't the right way to go. Let's try looking somewhere else. Now if I were somebody... Let's try going through here. Let's try seeing what's going on here.
What the hell did they want? Probably the usual shit about safety precautions.
As if we didn't sign in the book.
We did, so what good is that? One asshole got run over by a crane last week.
No, he lost a knife when the cable broke.
That was last month. I'm talking last week.
Oh, now I understand why they're going on about safety like that.
That's my line. Who's gonna work if everyone is out of commission?
I will.
Alarm!
Nope. What was that? Nothing. Nothing happened. Nothing happened down here. Nothing happened. Just a stealth takedown. Nice. That went pretty well. Good thing nobody else was here. One more guy and that would have been disastrous. What's to steal around here? What can I take from these guys? Come on, money. Money, money, money. I want some money. What is around here? Oh, this is where the vent went to. So I guess the vent would have taken them around here and then back into the barracks. Okay. Are we supposed to go to the barracks? That's open. Nothing else in there. Maybe we're supposed to go to the barracks after all. This won't open. Nothing under there. Anything in here? Nope. It's just another one of those motorcycles that Pavel drove us away on. Don't remember that. Wasn't that so great, you know, back when Pavel was our friend and didn't sell us out to the Russians? Was this the way? Jeez, oh Pete, I'm lost. This is the problem with these open-ended levels. I don't know where I'm going. I get lost. I don't have a map. Wait a minute. I have my journal. And it's telling me to go out here. Okay. I guess I didn't really have to do any of that. Okay. Go down here now. Got it. That probably would have been easier to do in the first place. Anything down here? Oh, hey. What are you? A shovel. Nice. Love it. And some ammunition, too. Oh. Da-da-da-da. Let's turn this off. Let's shut the lights off. They call me the energy efficient bandit because I always turn off the lights when I'm robbing these places. Mm-hmm, that's right. Now I'm like the wet bandits, except I turn off your phones instead of... What's that? Whoa! Lights out, that's better. Hello? Excuse me.
Normal.
Nobody heard anything. Nobody heard anything. Sounds like they're working on, like, gas stuff. Shh, you didn't see anything. You didn't see anything! You didn't see anything. Dang right, you! What'd I just do? Oh, gosh! Oh, no. Just gonna fire a bunch of bullets out there. Oh, my gosh, I'm choking. I'm choking. Gas is on. Looks like we're filling this area with, like, gas. That's cool. Where are they at? Get some! Oh. I should have been less aggressive. Okay. New plan for this room. Man, it's good that they give me this here. I'm gonna wait for them to, like, pass and all that. And then I'm going to, sabotage the equipment. Fill the room with gas. Let's hide over here for right now. There's the lights. I don't want to hit it yet. He's too close right now to move. I'll give him a minute.
Normal.
Who's there?
God! All I did was stand up. I get tired of holding down the key all the time. You didn't see anything. You didn't see anything. You didn't see anything, dude. Okay, we're cool now. Oh, man. This would be a great shot, but I can't do that.
Standard. One moment.
I just need to get this guy to look away. How do I get this guy to look away? I don't know. They're looking at me. Both of them are looking in my direction. Look over there. Yeah, look over there. Don't look at me. Don't look at me over here. That's a little better. Shh, just sneak around. Let's try something here. Oh my gosh, I can't believe this is working. Let's sneak up here. Don't see me. Don't see me. Don't see me. Don't see me. I'm just doing my thing. Don't see me. Mm-mm-mm. I am the invisible man. Mm-hmm. I'm the invisible man. Mm-hmm. Incredible how you can look right through me. Do I have knives? Do I have knives equipped right now? I think I do. Don't, no. God! That's not what I meant to do. Map, not lighter. Get out your journal so I can check to make sure I have the right things equipped. I do. Alright, we're cool now. Okay. Where are they looking? They're not looking at me, and that's what's important. Let's try something here. I got an idea.
No sleeping. No sleeping, I said.
Can I jump up here? Oh, come on, man! You can't tease me with this like that!
Damn it.
Okay. It's fine. Just gotta shoot out some lights to lose their attention.
Bastard.
Hey,
they see me. Do they see me? They don't see me. They know I'm here, but they don't see me. Okay. Okay. We should be okay. Question is, where and how do we sneak by? Down here looks like a good bet. Whew! 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 Reckless. I was reckless there. Don't see me. Don't mind me, gentlemen. I'm just under your feet. And I'm gonna, one of these days, I'm just gonna set the gas to explode. There's a gas leak here. If I stab this, will it start leaking some more? No, it doesn't look like it will, unfortunately. Where are they right now? Not many over here. Don't look over here. Please, please don't look over here. Please don't look over here. Nobody over here. Nobody. No. Nobody over here. No. Okay, Mark, what's the plan here? There is no plan. Let's get to work. Do what you know best. Do what you do best. Okay, masks on. You can't see me. I'm down here. I'm down here. You can't see me. You can't see me. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. Ho there, partner. They clipped through each other. Oh, gosh. I'm having a hard time with this. I'm trying to sneak through, but something happens every time to where I mess it up. Okay, we're going to try it one more time. Okay, we're gonna do it one more time. I'm awful at this. I'm just gonna hide in here for the whole time, and it'll be fine. I don't have to hold down control if I stay in this exact spot. We've just gotta be patient. Gotta wait for him to pass.
Nominal.
Nominal.
A-okay. All right.
What time is it?
Okay, ладно.
11 o'clock. No. 11:10. All right.
One moment.
Is he gonna go away now? Come on, get out of here. Move it. Move to the next place. Let's go, buddy. I don't have all day. He's still standing there. Come on, guys. Please. Please move faster. How long is he gonna stand there? I don't know. Come on, you can't stay there forever. Could try to sneak past. There, we snuck past. Let's turn these off, because why not? Why not, man? It's not like they can see us. We're in the dark. What's down here? Oh, hey. Cool. Can I turn in the gas from here? No, I can't. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna sneak up here now. Alright, let's keep moving. We're gonna do it for real this time. Okay. Alright, now they're moving. Took them just about all day, but now they're moving. They're moving on to the second breaker now.
Compressor speed. All right. Heat exchange of temperature. A-okay. Ethanol output at the separator.
That's up there.
Catalyst stay.
I'll leave them.
Flow rate.
Nominal.
Synthesis gas pressure.
Okay, Ladna.
There we are. You didn't see anything. You didn't see anything. No, 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 no. You didn't see anything. You didn't see anything. Nothing at all. I'm invisible. They did not see me. I'm like John Cena. You can't see me. Mm-mm-mm. Not this time. No, no, no. This time we're doing it right. What's in here?
Ooh.
What am I gonna do about you?
Who's there?
Nothing. Don't look, don't look, don't look, don't look, don't look.
Fucking grass.
Wait for the music to subside, then we'll pop up. I should have my knife selected. Pop up here. Okay, they're standing there. Come on, guys. I gotta try and move through here, I think. Come on, let's move. I see your light.
Didn't seem quite like the rats.
Come on, bud, let's go. Let's go, I ain't got all day here. Let's move it. Faster. You gonna come in and check it out or not?
Guys! The bitch is here!
Who the hell is there?
Attention! We've got company!
Okay, there's another one down. Okay, they see me. Okay, mask time. Mask on, sneak back down. Damn it! You know what? We're just gonna try fighting through this one. This is not. Oh, we're down here now. You know what? As long as we spawn back down here, I'm okay with trying this again. I'm still not quite sure how we're supposed to sneak through this, though. This is a frustrating. This is a frustrating encounter. I am very upset by this. Why did I do that? Why did I decide to sprint through? Okay, load checkpoint. Okay. You see nothing. Nothing. Shut up. You know what? We'll load the checkpoint again, because apparently just walking does it too. I gotta crouch walk. Apparently they all just see me now. Whatever, man. It doesn't matter. Still, it's fine. It's fine.
Damn ghost or what?
Yeah, it is a ghost. Stop asking questions about it. Who's over here?
Who's there?
That guy's coming. There he is. I'll get him with a knife soon, since that'll be quieter. Get him with a melee takedown to be quiet. There we are. He's down. Nice and quiet. Alright, there we are. That's off. Can I sneak back through here? Doesn't look like it. I'll have to sneak around to get you in a minute.
Something seems off here.
That was not... We're gonna try this one more time, stealth time. Oh! I am... You know what? Let me check my options. What is my toggle for... What's... Okay. What's my toggle for this? Okay, movement. Crouch toggle. Z. Okay, we're gonna toggle it. There we are. That's better. This is just as frustrating to watch as it is to play. I'm gonna go over here. Anything cool over here? Oh look, there's stuff on the other side of this. I guess that means we're gonna have to look through our way through or something like that. I have knives selected, that's good. There we are. Nice and quiet.
Yeah, ready. Let's start.
Didn't see anything.
Methanol output at the separator.
A-okay.
Catalyst stay.
Okay, Lata.
Synthesis gas pressure.
Standard.
Compressor speed.
Nominal.
Heat exchange of temperature.
All right.
I went the wrong way!
Normal.
Great, got that. Only one left. Let's go to the port.
One moment.
Can't see anything. You didn't see anything. You ain't seen anything. I've made some mistakes. Come on. Just jump back over. You did it a minute ago. Okay, we're just gonna sneak through here then. Don't mind me, boys. It's just me, Stealthy Mark, stealthing his way through this area. It's fine. It's over here. Quiet. Stay quiet, boys. Stay nice and quiet. Let's go down here. Maybe there's something we're looking for down here. Oh, hey, it's the item stash. Alright. Hey, it's a shotgun. Alright, cool. And I'm full up on shotgun shells. And I'm not gonna take it. What's going on? Oh, there it is, the dog. Alright. Just gotta keep on sneaking up. There's too many lights up right now. Where do I turn off the lights at? Oh no, there's just too many lights up right now. Sneak by. Oh, there's a way up on the other side. Alright, cool. Didn't see that before. Don't see me. They didn't see me. You're kidding me! They saw me in the last possible moment. In the absolute last possible moment, they saw me. Jeez, oh, Pete's. Can I open this? No? Alright, we're just gonna go ahead and get out of here. Just gonna go ahead and climb through here or something like that. Let's give him something to fight about. Where are those things we can shoot to get the gas coming in? Let's get some gas in here. How do I go about getting this place to fill with gas? How'd I do that again? There's some stuff I gotta shoot. Somewhere. Not there, not there. Somewhere around here, though. Where are these guys hiding? Oh, there's they are. I'm done messing around, boy. Tell you what. Oh, wrong one. There we are. That's the right one. Take the gas mask off. We don't need it. Bam. Good. You ain't got anything. Only thing you got is weak sauce. I'm using specialty rounds right now. Switch back to regular bullets. There we are, that's better. Stop using these special bullets. Jeez, oh, Pete's. I want to use those for buying stuff. So please stop using them. Somebody back here? I think that's everything. These guys got regular AKs, but they don't have the thing on them. Jeez, oh, Pete's. Can I still turn on the gas here? Hmm. What do I shoot to turn on the gas? I'm curious. I want to turn on the gas just to release some stress. Know what I mean? That just feel good to me. Now, where did they shoot that blew up? I have no idea what they shot to get it to blow up. And I'm kind of tired of trying to find it. So let's just get through this area. I don't want to be here anymore. Let's move. Through here? Nope, not through there. You know what? I bet it has to do with that gigantic fan up there. Can we open this up? Can I? Okay, I can crawl through. Got it. I knew it, but I just wanted to give a firefight. Let's crawl through here. Are we out yet? Not quite yet. Not out of the woods yet. Hopefully we will be soon. You know what? We may not be out of the woods yet, but we are out of something, and that is time for this episode. I'd like to thank you for watching. If you like this video, feel free to like it. If you want to see more content like this in the future, feel free to subscribe. All in all, thank you for watching. Jeez, oh, Pete's, that was an ordeal, wasn't it? thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode of Metro Last Light. Bye.